There's nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can compare your island in gold. Your presence, oh. I've tasted and seen the sweetest of love, where my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. Your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome. Come. Nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can compare your living hope. Be your presence, Lord. The sweetest of love, where my heart becomes free, my shame is under your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning, lovely church. We are Agape Church, based in Coventry. Mission, to give it its full title, we are Fountain of Agape Mission Church in Coventry. And you're very welcome this morning, wherever you're joining us from. If this is your first time with us, I'd like to welcome you particularly and let you know that God loves you more than you can possibly know. And from there, the journey starts. As you start to find out more about him. We want to worship the Lord this morning. We want to walk into his presence, say, Abba, Father. Lord, you are our good, good Father. We praise you, Jesus. Thank you for accepting us just as we are. We thank you, Lord. We praise your holy name. We want to worship you this morning. We want to hear from you this morning, Lord Jesus. We want to open our hearts to you completely and let your Spirit fill us again. Speak to us. We praise you, Jesus. We're going to start off with a new song called, we have sung it a few times, called Lord of All Creation. I hope you're going to sing your hearts out this morning.
Of water, earth, and sky, the heavens are the tabernacle. Glory to the Lord on high.
Let's do that.
Lord of all creation.
Thank you. better walk into the presence of the Lord and better say, here I am. Thank you for saving me, Lord. We want to sing Light of the World. Taken away our sin. Lord, you have made us able to walk into your presence. We praise you, Jesus. We are going to sing. I hope everybody's well this morning. I hope everybody's had a good week in these strange continuing lockdown times. The world is sort of, normal world is on hold, and but it's a good opportunity for us to just to meet with the Lord in the private, in our secret place, in the secret place with the Lord, without anybody else there. You can do your worship in a sort of bizarre way as you feel that you wish, because nobody's going to look, nobody's going to notice, nobody's going to tut at you. So enjoy it. That's what I think. Enjoy it. We're going to sing Blessed Be Your Name.
Blessed be your name in the land that is plentiful, as the streams of abundance flow. Blessed be your name. And blessed be your name when I'm found in the desert place, though I walk through the wilderness. Blessed be your name. Every blessing pour out, I'll turn back to praise.
Lubricating fluid. We praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, that we can, wherever we are this morning, whatever situation we're in, we can turn to you and say, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, that you have not abandoned me. Thank you, Lord, that you are always with me. It said that you were with us until the end of time, that you would never leave us or forsake us. And we can count on that promise. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I've been reading some Ecclesiastes, and I love the part where it talks about the seasons, and it says that there's a time for everything under the sun, and there's a season for everything, and we're in a definite season at the moment, and this will not last forever. So let us enjoy this season of intimacy with the Lord, because he's preparing us for new things. We don't exactly know what the new season will be, but we trust and we keep walking close with God, and he will bring us into the new season. So let's walk in faith. We praise you, Jesus. We're going to sing, I Sing Praises to Your Name.
I sing praises to your name. Praises to your name. The name that's so much higher than the name. All honor to your name. All honor to your name. The name that's so much greater than all sing praises to your name. Praises to your name. The name that's so much higher than your name. Praises to your name. Praises to your name. The name that's so much higher than all. Always finds me. Be lifted up. re-lifted up, re-lifted higher, Lord Jesus. Re-lifted higher.
This morning. I do apologize for all this drinking. It's only water. Praise you, Jesus, Lord of lords, King of kings, Lord of lords, King of kings, worthy to be praised, our God reigns, our God reigns, forever your kingdom. Thank you. temple of the Holy Spirit. He lives in us. We don't need a church, but we do need a church. We don't need a church building, because we are the church. We thank you, Lord, that you chose to dwell within us. We praise you, Jesus. We're going to sing, "This is the air I breathe." Thank you, Lord. We're going to pass on to our lovely pastors, who will be giving you some words of encouragement and wisdom and word from the Lord. So join, stay with us, Fountain of Agape Church. You're very blessed. You're very welcome, and I hope you're very blessed this morning. God bless you. See you next week, maybe at 10 o'clock. You are so welcome. God loves you.